How'd you feel?
Warm.
Okay, so we've got back, what, half hour ago? Day three, 22 miles, hot, very, very hot. 51 degrees it hit today, that was hot. Just getting back, usual, thing is, get a load of liquid in, either go to the doctors or patch up your feet yourself. That's not blood, it's...
Is it iodine, this red stuff?
So, mending the feet again. Simon's been to the docks to get his done properly. I've put my dinner on to cook. There it is, beautiful, cooking in the sun. Chicken, pasta and veg. Should be ready in a little while. Oh, everything hurts. Fashioned myself a little bowl at the bottom of my bottle. That's gonna be dinner in about 20 minutes. So yeah, this is where we live. Just have to get this, wow, get this rug up. There's a lot of prickly things as well as rocks. Like these bad boys that sneakily get into you. And they're everywhere. And they're very sharp. So, just finished patching my feet. Wait for my dinner to cook and then rest and drink a lot. That's day three. Tomorrow we've got to get up and do 92 kilometres, what's that, about 56, 57 miles? Yeah, another tough day.